And in the face of the prevailing insecurity in the country, the Chief of Defense Intelligence has announced plans by the agency to reappraise its strategies to meet up with the challenge. Major General Samuel Adebayo says the reappraisal will boost the agency's intelligence gathering capability in combat insecurity. He was speaking at the opening of a retreat for its officers in Abuja.
Considering the extant security challenges in the country, the need to put together a self-examination mechanism in line with global best practices to ensure optimal performance evaluation has become necessary. This retreat will undoubtedly serve as an avenue to identify new lessons and challenges, discuss modalities of overcoming such challenges, and re-strategize for the future. Accordingly, the topic Contemporary Threat Assessment and National Development, the need for a continuous reappraisal of our strategies, operational tactics and methods of intelligence gathering in order to efficiently deal with our security challenges is therefore highly paramount. This forum will no doubt provide the opportunity to tap from the vast experiences of the former Chiefs of Defense Intelligence and past directors of the agency, as well as those of us here who have ideas on how, who understand the mandate of the Defense Intelligence Agency and an idea of how it should be achieved.